They say that the human condition is a preposterous position, but it's just governmental propaganda clouding our vision. If you don't fit in, they'll be crazy, and the sheer arrogance of that never ceases to amaze me. In madness there is purity, in sanity pure pride. Perhaps in time I will not crave the safeness of this insanity of mine. There are times, wonderful times, when I sleep like a baby, although this is rare, for I am, of course, crazy. What do I mean? I like lobster with sugar, ice cream with gravy. Can't you at least make an effort and try to love me, baby? They tell me it's the human condition. Yeah, well, that's just a preposterous position, something to which I can no longer relate. So for me, it's more about the conditioning of the human by the state. They preach harmony to us in cooperation too, but their own actions make their lessons surreal. I'm confused, but maybe that's just fate, whilst they go around replacing harmony with hate. It's no longer a conspiracy theory, rather it's conspiracy fact, and to divide and conquer the government's plan of attack. I speak out to keep my dignity intact, blame on the therapist for she failed to hold me back. If the government is sane, I'd rather be crazy. It's better than fighting and pushing the daisies. In madness, there's purity, insanity, pure grind. And in time, I may not crave this insanity of mine. Thank you.